Okay, the first problem that you can see in this area is to do with road width. And it's one of the big problems that city centres have, that roads that were developed originally over a century, 200-300 years ago, mainly for the horse and cart, are often very narrow. This makes it very difficult for traffic and for cars. They don't have much of a width to carry many vehicles. And as a consequence, city centres will often have quite significant traffic congestion. This obviously encourages people to want to stay away from the city centre due to taking a long time to get in and find parking. So the first problem that you can identify in many city centres is narrow roads, which leads to traffic congestion.